Today we'll see how quick and easy it can be to create advanced schedules of VuWall tasks. Our goal is to turn on and off our VuWall with different layouts depending on the day of the week. To start, click the Schedules button and then Create New Schedule. At the top here, we have a list of tasks, for example, a script to turn on our VuWall monitors and a layout we want to launch once they're powered on. We'll give the script that powers on the monitors a minute to complete before running the layout command, which only takes a second. Next, we'll select the days of the week we want this set of commands to run on and at what time. We'll give it a human-readable description and save it. Now we'll create another schedule that is set to turn off the VuWall monitors each and every night of the week at 5 p.m. And finally, we'll create a schedule to run on Saturday and Sunday at 9 a.m. with a different layout than the one that we created for during the week. As you can see, we have these schedules saved, but none of them have been activated. So to activate them, double-click them and they'll appear in the Active Schedules list in the center. Let's take a quick look at two more examples I created before this video. This schedule cycles through three different layouts every 5 minutes from 9 a.m. to 5 p.m., 7 days a week. And finally, our Christmas schedule is set to run between the dates of December 22nd and December 28th, showing a single layout all day long. As you can see, you have a lot of flexibility and power over the timing and actions of your VuWall tasks. Thanks for watching, and for more information, find us online at VuWall.com.